Hi, this is Hélène Force Potter in Paris. Today I'm going to show you a very nice and cozy studio apartment located in the very center of Paris. We're in the second district, just near Rue Mur-Sébastopol, Rue Saint-Denis, Châtelet. So it's a very lively and nice neighborhood. You can go pretty much everywhere you want from here. It's very convenient and very nice. So right now I'm at the main door, entering the apartment. First door on my right is a toilet. Right here. Every room in this studio has a window, so that's really great. You have a lot of light, a lot of daylight. This is really, really nice. Then I keep going. Here you have the bathroom. So you have a washing machine, a sink and a shower. The rain shower also. Really nice. The bathroom also has a window. Here is the main room, kitchen and living room. You have a very big fridge with a freezing compartment up here. Well-equipped kitchen with an oven, a microwave, coffee maker, the plates. You have plates, glasses, all the dishes you need really. You have a TV up here, a dining table. This is a sofa bed, and this chair can also be put as a bed. A single bed. I'm gonna show you the view. So as you can see, it's really calm. Over here, you have the bedroom. It also has a window, a big one, and it gives on the courtyard of the building. You have a double bed, a TV. All over here, those are closets. Okay, and you have another big one here with a shelving. And here and here. Over here, those are closets also. And that's it. So I hope you enjoyed it. It was Hélène Force Potter in Paris. À bientôt.